with the 57th selection in the 1999 NBA draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Emmanuel Ginobili from Argentina.
He plays for Reggio Calabria in Italy, 6'6", a two guard. He is a native of Argentina.
And this kid understands coming off of a screen. He understands moving out the ball to get his shot. And he's very sound defensively. I'll tell you, I think that's a good pick at that point in the draft.